Carly. She has been on Oprah, CNN, Fox News, CBS, just about Discovery Health.
Yes.
Dr. Andrea Pennington is here in Kansas City talking about how you take back your life and your health, how you can live with more vitality and purpose. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
We all want to hear. How do you cut through all that stuff and really do it?
That's right. Well, it starts off with awareness. You've really got to understand who you are, what you've kind of come into this life with, and then you take accountability for who you are. No more apologies, no more blaming your parents or blaming your genetics.
Your schedule, your economy, your everything.
Your kids, your email, your whatever. It's time to really get real, accept who you are, and then start making a life that you really love. You know, so many of my patients would complain. They'd say, yeah, I know what I'm supposed to eat. I know I'm supposed to work out. But I don't feel like it. I don't have energy. I'm so taxed with my schedule
to even start
that my life isn't even my own anymore, let alone, you know, feeling good about living. And so what I've really done is put together the Pennington Power Tools to help people take back their life.
Now, I asked her in the break if there was just something in a bottle. I wish that there was something that you could just buy. And you said that there might actually be something that helps people.
Well, actually, yes. Certainly you've heard and probably reported ad nauseum how we really need to be taking in more antioxidants to help us fight cancer, fight diabetes, improve our energy. And there actually has been something developed. It's called MonaV, and it's really life in a bottle. It's an antioxidant-rich blend that a physician friend of mine developed a few years ago. And as I was telling you, it has single-handedly transformed the health of so many of my patients. So if you're feeling a little sluggish and like you really can't get up and do the health things that you know you're supposed to do, you know, get your shot of MonaV.
What do you say to encourage people who are struggling just to get started?
What I say is really to start taking stock of your life. You know, when I talk about awareness, you really need to know what you value in life, because the only way you can put aside kind of your excuses is to really say, all right, what do I value in this life? What is it worth getting up in the morning for? And that, I think, once you can be really honest, gives you that little boost of energy. If we want to talk about nutrition and all the things you're supposed to cut out, we can go there too.
You've got to find your passion first, though.
Yes, it really does. I really believe it. It all starts within. We really have the power to transform our lives. You know, even geneticists say that we have 60% more power than what our DNA tells us we have. You know, I mean, that's great news for people.
We do have that power. Now, unfortunately, the conference she's here for is sold out this afternoon, but we have information about her on our website and a link to her website, myfoxcasey.com.